actually heard it from one of my friends who's also really interested in the medical field, and he recommended it towards me, and I was just like, why not go for it, you know, like explore different kind of like medical passions and stuff like that, interact with other people with the same mindset. It was really inspiring.
I feel like going to the hospital and trying out the sims is a really like a good way to like get to know a lot of like specialties and all that.
Yeah, actually, seventh grade, I was really hard on being a forensic pathologist, and coming here is like really, it opened me up to more options.
I think my favorite part about this camp has been meeting people who actually have gone through medical school and all these different experiences and learning from them. I've always wanted to be a doctor ever since I was little, but along the way I wanted to do other careers as well. But after attending this camp, I know I really want to do medicine.
I'm from a low-income family, so I knew I would never be able to afford anything like this. But it was really nice that Creighton University School of Medicine and Dignity Health would come in and fund the program, so that was really nice.